All right, everybody, we are back for another Denton food tour. It's been a while, but we are back, okay? We've been busy, relax. It's been holidays, all that stuff, and there's a ton of great things going on in Denton. We had to be telling people about it, all right? But we had to come back and do a Denton food tour because Denton has got a brand new gym that we wanted to tell you guys about. We're here at Dick's Coney Island, right on the square. This is a new 24-hour diner right in the middle of downtown Denton. Let's introduce everybody, because that's the important part. Here's Veronica, as always. And we also have Wendy, of course. Very nice. And now, these are the true celebrities. You already saw me. But what do we have to eat today, guys?
So I was saying we didn't have enough of starches over the Thanksgiving holidays, and I think I really missed out on the steak and was ready to put the turkey away, so I went
you
for
will
the,
notice there yeah. is not one Nothing. Turkey anything on this table.
Yeah. We're gonna, if her hot dog is turkey meat, don't tell her, okay?
Yeah.
Don't bust that bubble.
Yeah. I like it.
But yeah, steak and eggs because our local police department celebrity, Hino, suggested the breakfast here. He said it was awesome, so I had to go for the breakfast, steak, eggs, and hash browns.
Oh, fantastic. Wendy?
Well, Dick's Coney Island is known for their Coney dogs, so I went ahead and got one. It's got chili and onions on it, and this generally comes with mustard, but I'm an anti-mustard person, so they just left the mustard off. And I also have this amazing-looking pile of fries that I am ready to dig into.
Oh, fantastic. All right, well, now, me, personally, I got the chicken and Swiss omelet. It comes with either hash browns or pancakes and a side of toast, and I have got to say, this is the best omelet I have ever had in my life. I told you that I was, like, busy and stuff a few weeks back. We've been crazy busy. So I was at the office late every night last week, and I came here every night, because it's 24 hours, and I got an omelet every time.
You mean
and
you these... came here without us?
I did. And these are the best omelets in the world. I've gotten them all, and they're all fantastic. Highly recommend the omelets. All right. Now, when you hear 24-hour diner, you think, it's probably not going to be all that nice. But we're going to go on a little tour here real quick and show you just how nice this place is, because they did it up right. They've got some great decor in here. They've done a really good job of decorating this place. They've really done it well. And it's a very cute little diner just right here on the downtown square. There's the courthouse right there. See, it's just beautiful in here. It's not super, super big, so you've got to make sure to come and get your space before everybody else gets theirs. But it is an absolutely fantastic place to be. All right, everybody, you got any final words before we get moving?
No, just I'm hungry and I'm ready to eat my steak.
All right, fine. We're going to sign off because I'm fearing for my life. Always use the hashtag Denton Food Tours when you're going on your own Denton Food Tour. Always use the hashtag Dentoning when you're doing just about everything else. Now, we're going to go eat.